And the high school softball state playoff semifinals are on Friday over in Sulphur, and we still have two teams alive and fighting. Sam Houston will take on Live Oak Friday at 2:30 with a spot in the non-select Division I title on the line, and Vinton will take on French Settlement in the non-select Division IV title game with a spot on the line. That one is Friday at 5 o'clock, and we